Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics, and it appears to be defended by automated gun turrets. There's a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
I should search the area for another stability terminal I can hack.
Stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman. You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her? Cowering in the darkness. Cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness, your obsession, dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I had other plans for both of you.
And applied the explosive directly to destroy that wall.
About what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented joke of liberating Miracle Tonic.
Thank you. it.
Signal's gone. Could be anywhere.
For drives. Your new target is Batman.
Can you hear me?
What did he do this time? That was Batman.
Get back in the fight! We're busy here!
Nothing.
down there. Nothing there now. I think something's moving down there. Could have been a rat or something. You're in there. Things are about to get painful.
Now that they're out of the way, I can use that console to disable the airship's defenses. The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints. I need an image of Stagg touching parts of the room. He's unlikely to have left any prints at that moment. Stagg will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. Stagg left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stagg left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations. I've got an index fingerprint here. Three locations left to scan.
So, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty-bitty pieces? Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think that...
I've been able to reconstruct Stagg's middle fingerprint. Two spots left to scan. I've completed reconstruction of Stagg's thumbprint. One side left. I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stagg's computer system now.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Bats, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next. that won't work. I'm no longer connected to the tilt controls.
Regarding the identity of this so-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
Anyone who touches you now gets 1,000 volts.
The militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
Mr. Wayne, but I can ready another upgrade for the car if you'd like to take your pick. The localized EMP blast will disable nearby vehicles and incoming missiles, ideal for when you find yourself in a tight spot. An upgrade to your weapons generator will let you overcharge the Batmobile's secondary weapons. You'll be a force to be reckoned with. Excellent choice, sir. Nothing like a short-range EMP blast to afford one a little breathing room. But don't worry, the Batmobile's immune.
Good evening, Mr. Dyer. announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the cloud burst charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Heist formula works perfectly. It passes through clothing and is readily absorbed through the skin and eyes. Gas masks are useless. The results are horrifying. Combined with the cloudburst, the potential is world-changing and lucrative. Yet, Dr. Crane remains uninterested in commercial opportunities. He intends to squander our work, my work, on a vendetta. It's time to dissolve our partnership. I should leave Gotham before his return.
Accessing research notes. User ID, Stag, Simon, September, 3rd.
When Dr. Crane approached me, I thought the man had finally realized the value of his chemical expertise. But no, he's still scarecrow to the bone. The man invents a formula that could cure depression, turn an entire army upon itself, and he uses it to frighten people. Fine, Dr. Crane. I'll keep working on your cloudburst, but I'll keep working on your toxin as well. I'll show him there's money to be made here, one way or another.
Accessing research notes. User ID, Stag, Simon, September
20th. Megastar!
Human testing has not been the breakthrough I hoped for.
I want to go home!
The cloudburst works perfectly, though I've temporarily obscured that fact from Dr. Crane. I must perfect his formula myself first.
Accessing research now. User ID, Simon, October 2nd.
Patient number 4, 2 weeks after exposure. How are we today, Daniel? Daniel, would you like to go home? Mild terror, permanent damage, not good enough.
Alfred, Stag and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stag?
Stag must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stag's computer network. Search for anything related to the Cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
Let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
But you couldn't stop yourself from betraying Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might be.
Oh, God, no. I've seen what that stuff does. Someone help me, please.
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the cloud burst and stop Batman from getting to the... Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking on fear gas with Stag. Got it? Keep going!
Please let me go. I've got so much...
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the cloud burst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking on fear gas with Stag. Got it? All right, everyone. Keep the energy cells coming. How many do we need?
Haven't got a clue. Stag isn't telling. Pity we don't have the time for an enhanced interrogation.
I think the fear gas will enhance it plenty.
Our work is nearly done. My calibrations are almost complete, and the cloud burst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
Scarecrow wasn't happy with the Knights of the Lambush earlier.
Huh?
She didn't hear. The tunnel might put a bullet in the back.
No way!
Yeah, way. He'd have finished him right there if Scarecrow had had bigger plans.
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the cloud burst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking on fear gas with Stag. Got it?
Hey, what's
this?
Our work is nearly done. My calibrations are almost complete, and the cloud burst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells. Are you afraid of what I will do when the cloudburst is charged? Don't be. I have guaranteed your protection. Fear what will happen to you should you fail to charge it.
You're supposed to be the best.
You may have known.
You aren't worthy of the training I passed on you. If you were, he'd be no match for you.
The Batman is here. Do not let him through. Scarecrow needs to finish his work.
Hey, God! Help me! They're going to kill me!
You were warned, gentlemen.
Tell you everything.
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking up fear gas with Stag. Got it? Hey!
Our work is nearly done. My calibrations are almost complete, and the cloudburst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy. Are you afraid of what I will do when the cloudburst is charged? Don't be. I have guaranteed your protection. Fear what will happen to you. Fail to charge it.
He was trying to attack us. He was, so we killed him.
Cloudburst will be the method of my vengeance. Should you fail to prepare it, I shall take that vengeance out upon you. these chemicals failed me, you may have noticed that there are none among your number now.
Is someone there? Let me out, please! Please! The gas could start any second! Out, please. Please, the gas. Start any second. For the love of God, someone, let me out! Someone there? Let me out, please! Please! The gas could start any second! Give you money, I swear. Is someone there? Let me out, please. Please, the gas could start any second. Give you money, I swear. Is someone there? Let me out, please. Could start any second. For the love of God, someone, let me out! You'll help me, right? You've got to get me out of here. They're insane!
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
No! Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know. It's all over my skin. It's crawling all over my face.
I should leave you to your nightmare.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle?